Here is a quick video on how to do zip ties that someone asked for. I've just got beads and finger traps to make it simple. Feed your stuff on like this. And then you're going to take your other zip tie and you're going to feed it on the end. Push it down a little bit. I like to use wire cutters, but you're just going to snip it off. You can also use toenail clippers. Some people like those better. And then you take the other end and you just push it down really tight, like so. And then snip off the end. That's it.